There's a feast of Impressionist art about to open at the National Gallery in Canberra, with the highlight, a Claude Monet painting that rarely leaves museum walls in Paris. Ellie Walsh went along for a look.
He was only 32 and not yet famous, in fact, not even well known, when Claude Monet's brushstrokes created Impression Sunrise. And it was that name that sowed the seeds to the term Impressionism, arguably the most famous art movement of all time. At first mocked because this artwork was so different, it was in 1872 when Monet looked out his hotel window and painted the sun rising over a misty harbour in France. In time, it would change the way the world viewed art. Monet continued to work with light, creating the painting's haystacks and water lilies with a brush full of passion and colour. Normally hanging in a Paris gallery, the painting is almost never loaned out. In fact, this is the first time it's come here into the southern hemisphere, and it's now central to a new Canberra exhibition consisting of 60 works.
It tells the story of the moment when Impressionism started, the painting that defined the movement and the painting that changed the course of art history.
Impressionist Sunrise is an icon, is one of the most famous paintings all over the world.
The spark that created Impressionism is now on display at the National Gallery of Australia from tomorrow until September.